I'm Aziraphale.
Cool.
Before you spoke to me, there was something about you.
Crowley.
But this was not the end of their story. It was just the beginning.
I haven't seen you since the garden.
Something's changed.
Can I help you?
Angel, what's he doing here?
I don't know.
I'm hungry.
Six on the second hand.
You're safe here. I am asking you to help me take care of him.
It's just because of who you are. You help people see right from wrong.
You're on your own with this one.
It wasn't supposed to be this way. I know the hero never believes it first. If they did, it wouldn't be a very good story.
What thing do you have to give me?
Every story in this book actually happened.
You're here because it's your destiny.
Hated by heaven, loathed by hell. How will our hero cope?
He's just an angel. I know.
You belong together.
6,000 years.
Not the sort of thing you forget.
Hello? Anybody here? I came back.
We figure out what's actually going on.
You don't have to be hostile. I know you like me, I can tell.
He's in his bedroom upstairs.
Do you want a hot chocolate of time?
You know, Alpha Centauri is nice.
Listen.
Listen.
I don't hear anything.
It's harder for you to hear the voice inside of you, to be who you want to be.
Not knowing is the worst.
You don't let yourself get too attached.
No, I suppose not.
He loves you! You need to stop chasing him and let him find you!
You're gonna bring back the happy ending. My family's different. We always find each other.
Mother, come on out here, you idiot!
Not a book, but everything back just the way it was.
Be scared. It's okay.